So what is going on, guys? It's your boy DippleGimme101 here, and back with
Mother Lover,
and we are checking out "There They Go" by Obie Trice with Eminem and who else?
Big Herc. Well, we'd just like to say happy birthday to Eminem.
Happy birthday, Eminem.
48 years old. In case he is watching this, yeah. Happy birthday.
Well, wouldn't that be a dream if he watched our videos?
That would be really cool.
That'd be very cool. Anyway, enough chit chat, and let's get on to the video. I'm excited to hear this. Let's go. Yeah, yeah. AM, you ready? Hurt, hurt. You got them things, nigga. You know. Detroit City. There they go. D-Town boys, carrying the calico. Whenever there's war, you got to know. The boys got toys, tear down the front door. Detroit make noise everywhere that we go. There they go. There they go. You are not convincing. When Detroit blocks, they flocked with henchmen. Niggas get popped for instance. Infrared dot for distance. Get knocked by the cops. Cop on some pin shit. Straight detention. A nigga doing tension. Once released, he on that music business. From viewing 106 in them cafeterias. Only to find that rap's actually serious. Deliriously resort back to crack and vigilance. Same shit that sent them up to Michigan. Us is pimping. A difference from any city I visited, it's that Detroit spirit, and if we in it, ballin' out to the ending, period. Use O as a reference to that sentence. The message I'm sending, you best just pay attention. There they go, the D-Town boys, carrying the calico. Whenever there's war, you got to know. The boys got toys, tear down the front door. Detroit make noise everywhere that we go. There they go, there they go. If you don't like how I act, then blow me. I don't really give a shit, I represent the real cats who know me. Man, what's up with that scratch? Sounds kind of like Busta Rhymes. You owe me.
No. Or Exhibit. I think they both.
Who is
both
it?
Have a distinctive voice. But
who is it?
It's Big Herc.
Oh, I can see why they call him Big Herc. Sheesh. Deep ass voice. Let's go. I run my chips before we fall out like Shaq and Kobe. Big Herc on the track with Obie. When you come to the D, it's cut though. Better be packing, homie. And niggas get they shit split for acting phony. We known for the Glocks and the choppers. These niggas will rob you, leave you standing in your socks and your boxes. We got real G's and lots of imposters. I smoke the real trees, see I got from the rosters. Y'all niggas ain't impressed me yet. Y'all yapping, not rapping. Turn that shit off and press eject. See, we known for the car.
Yeah, that's what y'all yapping and not rapping. That's most of the music nowadays.
It's true. Like, I swear, people nowadays just trying to make animal noises again. Just like little
doves,
pump. Just
pigeons. No, but
skirt.
We should react to this next song. It's called "Syllables" by Eminem. Eminem, Dr. Dre, 50 Cent, Cassius, Jay-Z. Did I say Jay-Z already?
No, you didn't.
I said Eminem, Dr. Dre, Jay-Z, 50 Cent, Cassius, and Stat Quo. And it's called "Syllables." He says, we don't know a word to the verse, all we know is the chorus, because the chorus repeats the same four words for us. That's what it is. It's like, gucci gang, gucci gang. That's two words, though.
Gucci gang, gucci gang. We should react to that, actually. Well, let's keep that out later. Let's go, though. Let's do this. Our shows running from the narcos. Keep them bottles coming, we gon' pop them to the bar close. There they go, the D-Town boys carrying the calico. Whenever there's war, you got to know. The boys got toys, tear down the front door. Detroit make noise everywhere that we go. There they go, 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 there they go. The D-Town boys carrying the calico. Detroit make noise. You can
hear Eminem just creeping into the hook.
Really? I didn't hear him. Look at the TV, it's shaking. Anyway, wait, can you actually hear Eminem? Wait, hang on. There they go, there they go, there they go, there they go. The D-Town boys carry the calico. Detroit make noise everywhere that we go. Me, Cleaver, leave a gas in a bitch's ass. He had dreams of being an R&B singer. Diva, leave a face cut off from the waist. I mean, what a waste of a pretty face. In this place ain't just safe, it's just straight gangster. It ain't just New York or LA. It pays no more, there's Latin count gangs here. Southside folk, east side them gangs. And nothing but ganglands and spray paint cans. And when that van rolls up, man, they ain't glancing. That window rolls down and that tray ain't dancing. And them shooters don't miss, homie, they ain't chancing. Straight for the dome and it's vacate fast. And get the fuck out of Dodge for that place.
blasting though. Them boys got toys to that on the front door. Detroit make noise everywhere that we go. There they go, 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 there they go. The D-Town boys
can't. Is that the end?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, that's the end of this video. We just want to say happy birthday, Eminem. 2 years away from 50. Legends are getting old nowadays.
Yeah, he's getting up there.
But how old is Lil Wayne?
I think he's going to be 38 in November, I think.
Oh, he's young compared to Eminem.
Like 10 years younger,
yeah. 10 years difference. Well, yeah, that was There They Go by Obie Trice. Eminem was a feature, and so was Big Kirk.
Big Herc.
Big Herc.
Like Hercules without the Ulysses.
Oh. Without the Ulysses. Hercules. Hercules.
That's my boy.
That's my boy. Okay, well, yeah. Please like, share, and subscribe. And me and Mother Love. If you don't, me and Mother Lover will show up to your house. We will.
No, we won't.
Well, he won't.
If you see this video, it's good. You don't have to subscribe or anything, but it's up to you.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
Hey. Okay. See you guys.